Word, you know, and he doesn't want to keep it.
So you think you should be the next opponent for Tim Bradley, not all this Pacquiao talk, not all this interview?
We have unfinished business, you know what I mean? And how long are we going to take to make it happen? We need to, I want the rematch now, you know, I do know that there's two options for both of us, but, you know, I think that the fans want to see it. They really want to see how it would end, bell to bell, begin to end.
Absolutely. Do you think you'd go after Terrence Crawford too? He seems to be, you know, the up-and-coming guy. He has fast hands as well. And if Bradley decides to call it quits maybe or go up and potentially fight Canelo, he's got a couple options. What do you think he could look beyond Bradley for?
He could look beyond Bradley for... Terrence has several options, you know? Has several options, and we just got to find out and see what route everyone's going to take.
Would you fight Kell Brook or Amir Khan?
Yeah, without a doubt. I'm not the type to duck anyone.
And then one more question, please. Cotto or Canelo?
Canelo. Canelo, because of the youth.
Okay. Can you
all
hold it? You need to turn this.
Huh? Good. All right. One, two,
three. Yeah, I need to watch it.
Yeah. Ellie, can you help him, please?
Sure. Hold on 1 second. I got it.
No, take your time, man. I'm holding on to it pretty tight.
He doesn't even pick up his phone.
That one, you just press it. Yeah, you press it hard. Press it.
Yeah, what's up, man?
All right, let me try. Hold on. Yeah. Let's exchange. I got it.
Is it on?
No, it's not on. That's a good reason that it's... You want to try now? It's on now. Yeah, it was off before.
Oh, yeah. The power helps.
Yeah. Photo bomb by Mark.
Sorry, I didn't see you guys. All right. One, two. All right.